we are recording. Yeah, we're good.
All right, so I'll send it. He knows what to do once he gets it up.
He's good.
Yo.
Oh, belly. Oh, belly. And all yours. Okay, buddy, that's the lineup. Don't forget to try it on before you fuck off for break. But, yeah, keep going. Take to the right. Yeah. Lovely, lovely, lovely. And thanks for moving for traffic.
You just call them, press the green button, tell them what floor you're on, it's in. Say level two, and they'll come grab you at some point.
So Gene, with the rain, just try and stay somewhere sheltered, right?
There'll be spots you can kind of get under cover for the most part, but it's too bad, so we got a pretty awesome fucking view from up there when it's nice out.
Yeah, tomorrow morning's supposed to be nice. Promotion shots with the tables and stuff, and I can get that picturesque sunrise.
You think tomorrow's gonna be nice?
Yeah, I saw on this weather.
It's a really nice view up there. You see the Burrard Inlet and the North Shore Mountains, and pretty good.
They said it was gonna rain just for a little bit, like maybe around an hour or so.
It's gonna be shit weather out there.
No,
it's like cloudy and crap over there.
We'll go see. Yeah, it's usually all right, but. The men will take a break at 11 o'clock for half an hour.
Me too. Get in now.
Shots of you, Scott. Put your shirts off, probably.
What are we doing?
I don't think you want to see that.
Taking some pictures of you.
Is it really dancing?
Yeah. Shots of you. Get close to the jackhammers.
It'll just be to show, reveal the cityscape. Rick was trying to get me onto the Jameson roof.
Yes.
Sucks.
That'll be good. Well, it's 20 after 10. We got 40 minutes until the men go for break.
Okay, so maybe what I'll do is I'll just go on the train for 20 minutes.
Okay.
Come back across so I can go back down.
And then we can be standing on the top deck with the people for lunch, and I'll get Tyler to drop the chains down, hook up a camera, do a little spin around with the camera. And then after, like, we come down here and hook up to one of the tables and get the shot of the table going up.
Yeah.
Do that stuff.
Yeah, so while they're working, it's no problem, because when they're hooking up stuff, I just came in, clamped it, moved. And
oh, yeah.
I asked them when they were ready and I hit the record button.
We'll just come over here for a second. Let's watch your footy.
Gotta turn on my camera first.